Andhra and Telangana, and we are completely we are forming the government in India.
Andhra Pradesh,
it's a sweep. It's one sided election and NDA is forming.
Kashi aake kaisa laga aur Pradhan Mantri ji ne kya kaha?
If you can emphasize a little more about Andhra.
There is a great potentiality when we all of us came together and we are forming the government.
All right, thank you.
What was the mood like inside?
Inside is very confident, very strong, and Modi ji is some. We could see that extreme confidence in forming the government, and yesterday's results, like the road show, and we are very confident about it. And there is a great air of confidence inside.
How does it feel being Kashi?
It's not the first time, and I feel because this is the spiritual capital of entire Bharat, and we are here, and always I feel energetic.
The development of Kashi, have you seen
that? That's what I was noticing. Around 5-6 years back, I came here, and I'm seeing the amount of infrastructure developed. That was amazing, and now we know that why people are rally behind Modi ji. You know,
okay.
It is the reflection. It is. What has been shown in entire India, it is being reflected in Kashi.
South India is going to give surprise to NDA?
Without a doubt.
Thank you so much.
Andhra and Telangana, and we are completely, we are forming the government in NDA.
What about Andhra Pradesh?
Andhra Pradesh is a sweep. It's a one-sided election and NDA is forming the government.
Kashi aake kaisa laga aur Pradhan Mantri ji ne kya kaha?
If you can emphasize a little more about Andhra.
There is a great potentiality when we all of us came together and we are forming the government.
All right, thank you so much.
What was the mood like inside?
Inside is very confident, very strong, and Modi ji is some. We could see that extreme confidence in forming the government, and yesterday's results, like road show. And we are very confident about it, and there is a great air of confidence inside.
How does it feel being Kashi?
It's not the first time, and I feel because this is the spiritual capital of entire Bharat, and we are here, and always I feel energetic.
The development of Kashi, have you seen
that? That's what I was noticing. Around 5-6 years back, I came here, and I'm seeing the amount of infrastructure developed. That was amazing, and now we know that why people are rally behind Modi ji. You know,
okay.
It is the reflection. It is. What has been shown in entire India, it is being reflected in Kashi.
South India is going to give surprise to NDA?
Without a doubt.
Thank you so much.